Actually, vaping, it's harmless, like smelling boiling water. No tar, no carbon monoxide. Both systems are below than 10 watts power, no risk of exploding. Vaping, it's like drinking coffee or tea. What harm it's would to be?